Morning, Jay. Okay, let's get started. Pop the hands together, start circling your wrists. And then circle the other way. And then separate hands, clench the fist, thumbs on the outside, clench the fist tight so you feel tension in the arm, in the arms, and then open the fingers and thumbs nice and wide, and then squeeze tight, and then open, squeeze, and then stretch the palms out in front of you, and then relax, and then stretch, and relax. And relax, round the upper back as well. One more. And then stretch up in the air, tilt the head and look up. Down and then using the thumb of the thumb, sort of middle of the wrist, fingers on the palm, and then stretch the arm out this way. And the other side. Shake, and then using your thumb, we're going to press into the forearm. So it's like you press for a couple of seconds, then release, press, and then release. A lot of acupuncture channels, meridians that run down through the forearm into the fingers. So you may find a few sensitive spots. You can kind of pause there, just massage a little area. Remember the wrist as well. Anything like stiffness in the shoulders and the neck, headaches can often be relieved by pressing up and down the forearm. And then the other side. And then circling at the elbows. And then the other way. And then engage brains one way, one the other way. And then change. Okay, go relax. And then lifting the shoulders and drop and relax. Turn the head, look to the left. Turn the head, look to the right. Look forwards and relax. And again, lift. Now look to the right. Look to the left. Forwards and down. One more, lift. Look left. Look right. Forwards and down. And then one shoulder at a time. Lift and roll back and down. And then roll forwards. Again, alternating sides. Lift the elbows and then open up the chest. Set the elbows back and down behind you. Open up the chest. And feel the shoulder blades squeezing together. And then push forwards and round the upper back. Tuck the chin in. So the front of the body now is hollow. Upper back expanded. And then come back. Oh, opposite movement. And forwards. One more time. Okay, relax. And then put the chin down, stretch the back of the neck. And then tilt the head to the left. And then back. And then tilt to the right. Down and then circle around one way and then circle the other way and then put the chin down again and to the right. And then to the left. And then down. And then circle one way. And the other way. Lift the chin forwards, and then down, back, and up. And the other way. More. Okay, and then swing the right arm back behind you. Give yourself time to feel like you're opening up the shoulder here. Try to keep the arm straight, use the full range of motion. Keep the body facing forward and then bring the arm forwards. And then the other side. Forwards. Both arms out to the side. And the other way. And then push the palms out to the side. Point the fingers up, push the palms out. Open the body, stretch from here, stretching out. And then stretch up. And then stretch one arm up, one arm down, like we're doing 8 pieces of brocade. Change. And again, both arms stretching out. And up. One arm up, one arm down. And the other side. Palms behind you, interlock the fingers, straighten the arms, and then try to lift. And then relax. And then we're going to swing the arms forwards and backwards, dipping the knees, straighten the legs as the arms come up. Settle down, and then one forward, one back, twist the body, the arms, hands on the hips, and we'll circle the hips. Beating the heavy drum. Just twist, turn the pelvis, let the arms wrap around the body. settle down. And relax, give the body a little bit of a shake. And then lift and circle the legs. And then the other way to the side, and then lift and roll forwards. And then keep the heels up to the hands. Feet together, circle the knees. Down, round the other way. And then push the knees forwards and backwards. Put the palms behind you again, straighten the arms, and then as you lift the arms, lean forwards. Bend the knees and come up slowly. Okay, we're going to do it twice, so give yourself a little bit of a shake. Second time, try and stretch a little bit deeper. So arms behind you, straighten the arms as you fall forward. Let the arms lift. And look back between the knees. Okay, then bend the knees and slowly, slowly come up. Okay, we're going to sit down for the next few stretches. The first one, bringing the soles of the feet together, and then we want to try to bring the feet in towards the body. And then just let the knees naturally just kind of sink down at the sides. Keep the body straight, holding the feet in this position. Feel the stretch in the groin. And to take nice deep breaths. The legs out straight in front of you, and then take an in breath, lift the arms, and then breathe out, stretch it. And if you can't reach your feet, kind of place your hands on your knees or shins, ankles. Next, trying to cross the legs, and whichever leg is, we're going to cross the arms over as well. Whichever leg is in front, that arm will go in front. We cross over, trying to hold on to the knees, and then from here, we're trying to curl ourselves up into a ball. So you tuck the chin in, round your back, and pull yourself down, and curl yourself down. So you feel, with the arms folded over like this, you'll feel the shoulder blades stretching. And then the spine stretching as it curls down. And then come up and then swap over. Whichever leg's in front, that arm will go in front, and we cross the arms over, and then curl the body down, tuck the chin in. Last one, put the legs wide, legs out to the side, and then stretch over your right leg. Then stretch over the left leg. Then back into the middle. Good. Slowly come up. Slowly stand up. And we'll earth our energy three times. So from here, breathing in. And breathe out, sink the hands down. Thank you very much, everyone. Have a good day. See you soon.